Well, it's a pleasure to be back here in Benton County this year to judge your livestock sheep show here. I think we have two outstanding individuals when we get out in our Cloverbuck showmanship. Both show a lot of future showing livestock and showing sheep in particular. I talked to them about a few different things we'd like to see or learn from this experience here at the fair, but both of them did a really outstanding job, so let's put a round of applause for them.